Tragedy has struck the racing community as celebrated race car driver Sam Fenech has been killed in a crash at Queensland Raceway. Sam had been competing in the Queensland Raceway for more than 2 decades, becoming a well-loved and respected figure in the racing community. He was known for his skill behind the wheel and his passion for the sport,